Starting today, there's another detour for drivers in the Green Bay area. It's part of the Highway 41 construction project. Today, Shawano Avenue is closing from Taylor Street to Packerland Drive, and it will be closed for 60 days. The DOT says all ramps from Highway 41 at Shawano Avenue are also closing, except for the northbound 41 exit to eastbound Shawano Avenue. That ramp will close later this month. Crews will be reconstructing the Shawano Avenue interchange, including three roundabouts.